Hey guys, what's up? In this video, we are going to be doing a dungeon by Cocktails from Beer and Cake. Nice dungeon there by him with a 45 degree cannon and a red guard moving up and down. So we start off with a long slide there and wait in your corner. This dungeon has the first defeated blood. You just know the timing of this cannon gate with the red dungeon, you can do it. But other than that, it's going to take you ages to figure out the time. It gets easier for me without the ground and I need to jump and gank thieves. It's just not useful. New cleats in this dungeon. This doesn't help. It may help you when those jumps, but not gonna help you when you come out. You're gonna end up dying. I will see that with the slow mo this time. Slide down, wait there. Wait for the cannon. Three shots, or four. Depends on you. Took me about 25 seconds to without bringing the ground for the time jump. So they just denied the time jump. Well, slow mo really helped the time jump so you can use it. And then jump back after the same thing. Jump again. Get back there. And it's gonna do it into the pocket. Well, that's all for this video, guys. Next video, we are gonna come up with another hard dungeon or jump trick. Depends on request.